False rap, I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man.
What's going on? Reach for Slime Chain. Welcome back today, guys, to the channel. Need for Speed Payback, episode number 24, man. Now, first and foremost, I want to apologize for last episode. The audio was way too low in-game. Now, I tried to do everything in my power to actually raise the game audio up. Elgato makes it really easy, so it actually records separate game files if you open up the folder. It'll be game audio, voice audio, and then the actual gameplay video itself. Now, for whatever reason in that video, there was no game audio file, and every time I would try to export it with the actual live commentary muted, it just was blank. There was really no audio at all, so it was really weird. I've never experienced anything like that before, but unfortunately, though, last episode, I had everything set to about this level on the audio, and that was from our online session that we did, which you guys really enjoyed. So I'd like to come back to this another episode this week online. Let me know what you guys would like me to do with the crew. But today, though, we are back for our career mode. Now, if you guys look at the journal right now, we're gonna go over to missions. We're at 79%, man. That is quite a bit here for today, and I'm very excited because I want to finish this game, man. A lot of people have already finished it. I have yet to finish it. We're doing it today, man. Now, what I have done, though, is I've already done a few races off camera with the R35, trying to upgrade it that much more to get to the next drag race. Now, we're going to be finishing that for today. We're going to be hopefully finishing the race specs as well, too, and I got a bunch of comments to get into for today's episode. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys do want to keep seeing Need for Speed Payback on the channel, don't forget to slap that like. But that was a damn second gear start. I'm sorry. Alright, now, actually, let's go back to the tune-up shop and let's see if it's actually been updated. As you guys remember, there was an update which had better parts in there. Now, I'm seeing level 13s, which is a lot better than what I currently have right now. So, I'm actually pretty excited because we're going to actually be able to upgrade the car for today. Level 13 turbo, that is actually a big one. 291 that brings us up to. And to be honest with you, I am not mad about buying that one for today. $23,000. Now we're going to go to our equipped. Worst part is the header. So what we're going to do, we're going to trade in that head and we're going to hopefully get some better head, man, right? I mean, Okay, man, we're going to get in to a comment for today. We had Cooter 340. He goes, thinks he can wheelie an all-wheel drive car. What is this dude thinking? Much love, though, bro. Haha, just watch further. And he laughed about it. Well, unfortunately, I didn't think that it was going to wheelie. I just figured with Need for Speed and Ghost Games' record with previous titles that it could have been a possibility, right? I mean, we've seen everything from rotaries have pistons. We've seen Honda Civics start drifting, right? We've seen a lot of crazy shit on this game. So I was not going to be surprised if I seen an all-wheel drive car wheelie, right? That's all I'm saying, man. Go ahead and trade that in $4,000. Okay, since we got some pretty decent head on that lot. I thought I just sold out. I was like, that's a damn good one, man. Okay, so our least part is the gearbox. I may try one more. Let's go ahead, lock and roll this, and hopefully we get a level 13, man. I would definitely not be upset about a level 13 right now. Come on, baby. Oh, level, okay, I'll take a level 12, though. Definitely doing better than what we already had. Brings us up to 299, and I'm feeling pretty good right now. Now, the biggest thing that I wanted to do, though, is our shipments, man. Now, I have seen a video floating around by Don Juan. He was doing a video, unlimited crates, money. I have yet to watch it. If you guys can maybe give me a quick... We got the air suspension. Big thank you. Considering, well, new update, right? We're going to get it more frequently, and obviously that is a perfect example of that. $20,000 and air suspension, but I did not watch the video yet. So if you guys would like to let me know, leave that in the comment section down below, how to get unlimited crates. My guess would be to just do a track over and over again. Maybe the circuit race that I just did that I'm actually currently stuck on right now. So maybe we'll get to that at some point, but we need some drag races, man. Now, I'm not feeling this paint. I want to change up the paint before we do this. Before I do all this, I want to know one more thing in the comment section. I know, man, it feels like we're almost doing homework together here. I want to know if you guys picked up anything for either a Black Friday or Cyber Monday. Now, there was a lot of things that I wanted. I'm still in the midst of what I'm doing for my rigs. I don't know if I'm going to move just to one rig, you know, two, if I'm going to need a secondary TV. There's a lot of things that I still don't know yet, or, you know, the final products of what I want to do. So I held off on purchasing anything. It was a really tough thing to do considering 4K TVs were really cheap, and just there was a lot of good deals going on, right? But I didn't see anything that really hit me where I was like, I need to buy that right this second. However, I did get an external hard drive, which doesn't really count because I got it previously to, you know, right? It doesn't count. All right, so one more comment before we start this. Ginger Irish Man, he said, did you ever get that Hoonigan merch? Now, funny story, true story, unfortunately, a little embarrassing as well, too. Now, speaking of the Hoonigan merch, so I did want to get something for Hoonigan on Black Friday. However, pretty much everything that I wanted was sold out, so I didn't end up picking up anything from them. So I saved my money, and maybe I'll be able to get, you know, something maybe for Christmas sale coming up soon. But he's referring to an order that I spoke of on the channel, probably on a Let's Play, that I ordered a bunch of Hoonigan items, and I was waiting for him to come in. Now, I got the original order that I did. I actually unboxed that order, but I said I got a second one. Now, did I go past? I did go past the damn drapery. Hold on. I'm going back down. I ordered a second one. I said that I got something. I was really excited to get it. I had a free license plate because I got it for, I think it was the 100th episode of Daily Transmission, and I was super pumped. I was like, all right, I'm getting a damn free Hoonigan plate with my order. I had a long sleeve. I had a hoodie in there. I had a lot of nice stuff, and they're all discounted. I was super pumped. Damn well know I'm going to be hitting people on this one here. But unfortunately, though, you know, I was pumping it up. I was excited.
Yes, this race gets a little tight.
I got you, sir. Don't worry. Yeah. But I was going back on my orders, and there was no order, man. I don't know what happened. I saw it when it was late at night. I was laying down. I remember it clearly. But I guess I didn't hit pay now. Like, I didn't hit checkout, man. I didn't hit confirm. Like, I don't understand why I thought that I did, sitting there thinking, you know, I was waiting almost a full month for my order to get here. And I'm like, okay, well, I guess I'm not getting it. And then I checked my damn emails. Okay. I found out that the order never actually fully went through. So I was a little bit disappointed on that. But like I said, there's always
the
next time.
The end of this race gets a little tight. Yeah.
Backfire gets me every single time at the line. I love it.
Here we go.
Oh, we had a damn good start on this one here. 5 miles on another drag race. That's great. I can't wait to turn. Get out of the way, man. Oh, you're dead. You're dead! Where's the staples button? Because that was easy, right? I mean, that's a terrible joke. Try to just play this safe. But yeah, going back to last episode though, I was super disappointed when I found out that the audio was really low and I could not change it, man. The biggest thing that I hate watching a Let's Play is having low game audio. It is the most frustrating thing. Is why can't you just, oh my god, he went flying by. Okay, that's great. Thanks a lot, my man. But, yeah, you know, I hate watching other people's Let's Plays with low audio, and I didn't want to do it to you guys. I tried to throw some music on it. I knew it was going to get a lot of people going in the comments just saying, you know, Slab, don't do this shit again. I knew I was going to put a disclaimer at the start of the video, but I kind of forgot, so I didn't end up doing that. But, yeah, so don't worry. You're not going to see that shit again. I hope I can win this. 2.73 miles. I don't know by the looks of this. Don't do it! Oh my god! Took me out! We kind of took each other out, but shit! Yeah, he's already back there still. That's great. Oh my god, yep. It just gets worse. We're gonna take second place, unfortunately. Not exactly the way that I wanted to see it. Yep. We're gonna take maybe third place, unfortunately. I'm not looking forward, man. Here we go. Well, at least we took second, right?
Man, I was all over the place.
Appreciate it, man. Rubbing that in. 299, we need to be a 360. Unfortunately, I can't get parts. Okay. These guys are fast. They just took each other out. Oh my god. If I can get up here and catch first, we may have a chance. Oh, that tree doesn't move?
Let's not do that again.
Oh, man, I'm so rattled. We're still in second. We tried to take a tree with us, and now first place is gone. That's great. Oh, my God, he took that damn wide again. And it worked! Holy shit, stay on it, stay on it. Oh my god, we got a pretty good stretch of road right there. I cannot believe we just came back and won that. Oh my god, I am taking this dub in style, man. Well, a little aggressively, right? I mean, but
I'm really
it was necessary.
Right, but it was worth it.
Open 14 for the first time. I haven't seen a single 14 upgrade card yet. So I would like to see this come down with a level 4. Oh, we got it. Let's go, baby. 14, that's going to bring us up to 305 top speed down, braking, and airtime. Really, I'm not worried about it, man. Razor's Edge, mission success, quest line progress, 4 out of 5.
Oh, no, no, useless, all of them.
Gorgeous view, Vasilev, thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat. You embarrass vigilante charades, and now.
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race.
Okay, now last run, I'm thinking I'm going to move the gearing a little bit more to right in the middle. Steering sensitivity, I'm going to go high for sure. Then nitrous, let's still leave it. Maybe let's go right about there. Should be good. We need this. We're going to try it. Just straight up. Oh, we may have them. Or may not. We may get this. Now, something that I did not know at all, and this is another reason why I love the comment section. One here from Colio Bob, and he goes, he keeps losing a lot because he's not doing the shifts right or the perfect start. You get nitrous from those. Now, that's completely new. I didn't think that that was actually a thing. I tried it right before I started this episode, and it is actually a thing. It does give you nitrous for every perfect shift, even off the start. So if we can keep getting those perfect shifts, we're going to definitely maximize our top speed, which may end up winning these events. Now, originally, I didn't think that it actually mattered. I was already down. So, you know, why would I try to attempt, you know, perfect shifts for every single time? But it does make sense if, you know, you can probably win this. So let's try this out here. Got a perfect start. Perfect. No, late shift. Shit. Come on, baby. Sixth gear. He's just leaving us that little bit more. Now, we need one more left. Oh my god.
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. Let's maybe not go too far off of there. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah, it's greasy. I already know. May even try to brake check him. Let's just put him in the wall and fun. Go ahead, man. Pass it. There you go. Oh shit, he almost got it too. To the fifth and final race on here, man. We need to get this. Now, for today, though, this is going to be our only episode going up on the channel. I was really busy today setting up for tomorrow. Now, I was really...
Last round. I hope your performance doesn't leave you filled with regret.
I think we're going to be good, sir. Don't worry. Come on, now. I'm not... Yes, thank you. Won the battle on that. But I was really busy just setting it all up, unboxing, getting, you know, footage and everything. So tomorrow, our very first episode will be going out. I can't say much. I'm not even going to tell you what it is. I'm sorry, man. I can't do it. But it has something to do with my social media from my post that I did a few days back. If you guys know what it is, leave it down below. Oh, damn. We got cops, man. We got cops, cops, cops. We got cops. Oh, shit.
Jess, that asshole called the goddamn cops on me.
That guy's unhinged, Ty. You got lucky it's just cops.
Tell me I'm lucky after I get out of here. I'll try to lose them near the city.
You got this, Ty. See you in
that was amazing! How did that cop stay with me? There's no way. I'd like a replay on it.
You wanna do this? Fine.
Yeah, you're dead. Okay, we just split the G. Not too sure what happened on that. Going this way. Oh, we're getting a little sideways out here. This man can't hold his damn steering wheel properly.
They're gone.
Dangerous Drag, mission success, quest line complete. Diamond Block League defeated. Ho, okay. Little 570S coupe. Dodge Viper. Oh my god, they put the damn Viper in there. Big thank you on that one. That may be a build very soon. Audi R8 just unlocked the V10 Plus, man. Look at the carbon fiber on those mirrors. Looks gorgeous. We have to go to that hyperspace circuit, man. I'm not
Won't
excited
even
about that.
The phone? Big man.
How did it all turn out?
Well, we're definitely not going to be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and the rush.
Makes me worry, Ty. Silence from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over.
I'm really debating on what I want to do right now. I'm really thinking we may be able to get this with the Camaro. Not really a big fan of the paint job on it right now. However, we're going to give this a shot, man. Stay in the air for 5 seconds and win the race. That's 15 G's. You guys remember this race, right? Yeah. Oh, yes. I'm getting hyped up. Excuse me. I'm coming through on this one here. Yep. Ooh. We have yet to take first in this damn race ever. Ever. Come on. I need to get in front, man. Look at him just go. Where are you going? I'm right at red. Oh, you're dead. That's how we do it.
Not bad, but I can do better.
Oh my god! Oh, we're taking the drift for the last pass on the final corner. Oh my god. That
beautiful view from first place
was satisfying. Okay, that was satisfying. We didn't get a lot of air. That's okay, man. I'm not about the air right now. I'm about taking the win. I've attempted this race too many times. And the fact that I finally get the win now, very, very happy about that. Oh, level 11 on the nitrous. What do we got right now? Level 9. Shit, man. Throw it in. Hyperspace circuit mission success. Moving on to mission number 3. And, yep, just dropped my car. Appreciate that. Okay. Thank you,
Congrats.
Man. We're done.
You won a car race.
Sounds like you're not too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame.
What?
Whatever. Looks like we can't get rid of you this time. Next race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care.
That girl's kind of ruthless, no? What the hell's her deal?
Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What did?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some tech from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp. We'll touch base later.
This is the voice of the streets. Godspeed. Tyler Morgan is running up against some heavy hitters these days as he climbs the ranks towards the Outlaws' rush. Is he fighting outside his weight class? Not judging by his latest knockout. Miko Vasilev and his entourage of sycophants in the diamond block. Turns out all the money in the world is no match for pure skills. Who would have thought? Well, curator for one.
Hope you're proud of yourself, Ty. You made a millionaire cry.
But he's drying his tears with C-notes.
Skirt the city. Circuit race, we need to be recommended 340. Holy shit, man. We're only at 257 right now. Let's see our Diablo. Let's see the top speed on that Diablo. I may switch it just for this race. Yeah, we're definitely going to. This is going to be a tough one, man. Hit a speed of 186 and finish before time runs out. Now, to be honest with you, I'm not going to take it. I don't think we're going to win this race to begin with. So we're going to attempt this one time.
Oh, God. Sorry. Last minute change in venue.
Are you kidding me?
Better hurry up, nobody. Don't want to miss the race.
Well, we got a damn race to the race, okay. Now, one thing actually that came across my mind last episode that we did do the Diablo, and now that I've seen it, I can't unsee it. Yep. Now, the same day that I purchased this car in the game, I seen Rob Dom's video come up, and he was talking about his Diablo that day. Now, I noticed it from his thumbnail, and ever since then, I can't unnotice it. And I don't know if you guys ever did before, but if you look at the car itself, and we're gonna just, you know, we're gonna take a little pan over to the quarter panel. Now you will notice that it's actually kind of, it's up. You can kind of see it like arches up right here. Now that's not damage from the actual game. That is the way that the, that's the way that the rear quarter looks like. I don't understand why it, you know, it does. If you guys have an actual reason as to why they did that, let me know down below, please. But it's a very interesting rear end. I mean, I've never really seen a car with a wheel well differently than, you know, right around the tire. So it's very interesting to see. But now that I've seen it, I can't unsee the damn thing, man. I was looking up pictures on damn Google, and yeah, it's a weird shape, man. Let me know your thoughts on it. Do you like it? Have I changed your damn look at the Diablo? I'm sorry if I did, but we have 7.52 miles left, which means we may have started this at like 9 miles. We did a 9 mile race? Like, this is a 9 mile pre-race. A 9 mile pre-race. Really? Like what? Why? What is the purpose of a damn... Oh god, this is just... I feel like this is really just stale filler content is what this is. There's no reason why we should be starting this far away, man. God, we're like, we're not even racing anybody. There's no cops. I feel like this is just, it's mindless. And, you know, it really isn't really necessary in the game. I mean, I don't know. It's just literally just doing a time trial from one end of the map to the other, it feels like. Just speaking out loud on this here. But they even could have made it like a damage factor where you couldn't get a certain amount of damage to your car. I mean, just something different, right? I mean, not just a, literally a point-to-point time trial race, racing yourself. It just... It's weird, man. I don't know why we're doing this, but we are almost there, though. 1,700 yards and counting. Come on here. 12. Just want a damn race, man. That's all I want to do. Oh, shit. Are we not going to make this? I did not drive all this way to lose this shit. Oh, my God. I'll be so... No. No. Oh, my God. No! We're... Oh! For real? We were right there! We were right there! Oh, mission failed. Do you want to restart now? You know what I want to do right now? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching right now. If you guys have made it all the way to the end of the video, don't forget to slap that like button. You got to show your support in the comment section down below. More Slam Train, Need for Speed, Payback. I'll see you guys back here tomorrow for another episode. I'm out. Peace.